Alright guys, in today's video we're gonna show you how to replace this window rubber surround here, all the way around this window. So you're gonna go from this to this. Here are the replacement parts from Brothers Trucks. I'll put a link in the description. So this is the perfect time to lubricate all the moving mechanisms in here, from the window to the locking mechanism, and spray with your lubricant of choice. Mine is this. You can try your best not to get any lubricant spray on the windows. It's harder to clean later, so you can mess around with it. Put some pliers here. There are two tabs, one in each corner of this upper channel here. Don't be afraid to go a little hard on it. You can break it, bend it, whatever, because the new one has new tabs. Be careful not to stab yourself in the eye. Take good care in collecting these broken off pieces. You wouldn't want it to drop into the door and have it rattle on you. Now, there are probably better choices than WD-40, but I had many cans laying around.
little by little. Sure.